Good morning, boys and girlies. Welcome to day 17 of the build. Today it's going to be what we call fine tuning. We got, like I mentioned last night, 10 to 15 boxes of stuff that we just kind of scattered throughout the displays to touch things off. So we're going to be doing that. We're going to be doing some cobwebbing today, and I'm going to start getting the electrical, the main power lines put in, and then everything wired together. So yeah, that's going to be my project for pretty much for today. And to Yard Hunter 5, you're not the only one with fogger problems. One of the pumps in one of my foggers from last year is fried. Heating element still turns on, and if I blow the juice through it, it'll fog, but the pump no longer works. So it looks like I'm going to have to get a new fogger this year. We need three, and I now have two working foggers. So you're not the only one, Steve, to have trouble. But anyway, I'll do another update a little bit later and show you what we're doing. And talk to you later. Okay, guys. This is going to end up being a very short vlog today. I didn't really do all that much recording, and I apologize for it. I just got waylaid with too much stuff. Between trying to work on projects, both my mother and my mother-in-law had errands today, and it's just from one thing to the other, I just didn't pick up the camera after I put it down this morning. So, as far as what I ended up getting done out there, we had a small change of plans, or actually major change of plans. I was going to do what we call fine-tuning, putting all the little trinkets and everything into all the displays. I was going to start on that today. Never made it to that point. Ended up starting to run the electrical system through. We got all the props and animated stuff into their spots, but no power to any of it. So I had to go out. I have three separate trunk, what I call trunk lines, main power supply lines that I put out, and the whole display is divided up into quarters, actually. And then I go through and I wire each quarter up, you know, as we go around, go through. Well, I got one quarter of it done today. Second quarter is about half done. So that's what I ended up working on today. And I was going to vlog what we did, you know, that way you guys can see some of the lighting and stuff. And I was sitting there closing everything down, just unplugged the last item, was getting ready to come in the house, and I was like, oh crap, I forgot to vlog it. And I finally just said, the hell with it. I'm not turning everything back on just to pick up the camera for a 2-minute vlog. So I figure I'll try to get that to you tomorrow and get it vlogged. I should have zone 1 and zone 2 totally finished, wired by the end of the day tomorrow. So that'd be no problem. Actually, zone 1 is done, but wanted to go through, was checking my emails. Looks like we've got some feedback on some of the videos. So figure it was time for COC. I'm not going to call it what Hellmouth calls it. No, thank you. My luck, I get the snide comments. COC, this is on the from Ember Pup on day 15. Man, some people, if you don't like Halloween, then don't celebrate it, but don't ruin it for those who do. I like the fast forward of the cat. Looks like he's saying no. I never noticed that on the fast forward of the cat, but you're right, it does look like he's shaking his head no. Next one is from Ember Pup again on day 16. The 28th is my first day of my vacation, and I start my decorating on the 29th. You really like a lot of torture, don't you? Starting that late. I wish you well. And post some videos of your display. Love to see a member pop. Day 16, Ember Pup again. Looks great. Thank you. Mr. Ninjalo on day 16. you ever see the steel spray stuff, I bet that would seal the fountain right up. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. It looks like silver paint, but it's designed for sealing up leaks. Works great if it's a crack. When it's a half inch hole, on the other hand, the stuff doesn't work too good. And that's what I'm kind of dealing with, is a half inch hole I drilled in the bottom of it a couple years back so my plants would drain, because we grow herbs in those during the summer. So, but anyway, that's all I've got on comments. Again, I wanted to apologize for a short vlog. I think this is probably going to be the shortest vlog I've done since I started vlogging. So, but anyway, that is, for the most part, all I have for you tonight. So you guys take it easy, stay out of trouble, and have some fun. So we will see you guys in the morning.